Good morning, fancy babies. So today is a very special day, and no, we are not home. We are waking up in Miami, and it's our 6-year anniversary of our relationship, but it's our first anniversary engaged, and the next time we celebrate our anniversary, we will be married, which is super surreal to say. So today, you guys are getting our morning routine with our first anniversary engaged in Miami, Florida. Travel vlog / morning routine or day in the life. I don't know. YouTube is very specific these days. Of course, I'm going to start out my morning by cleansing my face. I'm currently using my Glow Recipe Cleanser and my Duval Brilliant Spin Care Spin Brush. This spin brush comes with 5 heads, and I'm currently using 1 out of the 2 cleanser heads. And this is my go-to. If I forget to bring this anywhere I go, I will immediately start breaking out. So this is definitely my holy grail. I love my Saint Tropez tanning water. It's one of my favorites for vacation, and I'm using some Chanel lip balm and my Chanel water spray. That's a whole story of its own. I got water that's literally Chanel. And I'm using my face moisturizer, and I'm prepping my skin to go swimming. That's me using my jade roller, and Colin just being funny on the bed. But yeah, these pajamas are from Amazing Lace, if you guys were wondering. And now Colin and I are gonna start our morning by swimming. That's how we wanna start our anniversary, so why not? So now we're going back up to the apartment and getting ready for our anniversary brunch. I'm currently using my makeup brushes. They're a gift from Judy, who's at Glossop Girl on Instagram. She did my bridal makeup trial, so thank you so much for this gift. It's so beautiful. So this brunch spot in Miami is so gorgeous. Like, there's greenery and flowers everywhere. It's like a Mad Hatter tea party, so of course I have to wear my light blue Alice dress. So this is me just showing it off. And yeah, they had the most amazing salmon avocado toast and rose pancakes. The rose pancakes literally were the most beautiful shade of pink ever. So I definitely recommend coming here if you guys are going to Miami. I'm just trying on some dresses for my suitcase to see what would look nice for dinner tonight before we head to the spa. And yes, you heard that correctly. Colin and I are heading to the Edition Spa in Miami Beach. It is so amazing there, guys. Like, I'm gonna walk you through some of it, but it's the most aesthetically pleasing spa I've ever seen, and it smells amazing. Like, everything in this spa smells the same. And we ended up getting a candle from this spa because it had such a unique smell. But anyways, we are coming here to get an hour massage for our anniversary, and this is Colin being his funny self in his robe, and we had some coconut tea before we rested in the lounge, before we were taken back for our services. This spa was one of the most relaxing spas I've ever been to. I ended up putting up a post on my Instagram story giving this a 5-star experience because I've never gone to a spa that was this relaxing in my entire life. I swear to God, this spa is super ASMR, and it smells just amazing. Like, I just can't emphasize that enough. The music, the ambiance, everything was so thought out. So yes, definitely a 5-star experience. So now we're getting ready for dinner. I decided to go on the balcony and get ready because I don't want Colin to see how I look till I'm all ready, like full glam, like hair, makeup, outfit. But this is the makeup I went with. I'm using my Rare Beauty palette with that rose gold glitter. And I'm using my natural, actually not using, but I'm wearing my natural waves that are in my extensions, not my real waves. But Colin likes the wave look, so I decided to put that together. This dinner was so delicious, and we really had just an amazing day, and I'm glad I could share that with you guys. Since this is our first anniversary as an engaged couple, I decided to wear this white dress, and I promise not all of our anniversaries look this fancy, but because this is our first anniversary engaged, we went the extra mile. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Okay, guys, so that's it for this fancy vlog. I had no idea if this was gonna be a morning routine or a day in my life, but I think it turned out to be a day in my life. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notifications. Our like home renovation series is going up after this. And yeah, I have new music coming out in like 2 weeks on this channel, so you don't want to miss that. I'm finally doing music again. I took a really long time off, but I'm really, really excited for you guys to hear what I've worked on for a whole year.
It's good.
But yeah, that's it for our day in the life anniversary vlog. I don't think we've done this since 2019. We haven't done this since our Bermuda vlog in 2019. And honestly, today really felt like that. So yeah, it was a really good day. I had so much fun. I'm so full.
I'm tired.
I'm so tired too. I'm gonna take off my makeup. We're gonna go to bed. But yeah, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell, and
maybe we'll watch a movie while we're going.
We're definitely gonna watch a movie. Love you guys, and I'll see you in the next fancy vlog.